catching. So he's on 47% again now. Go away. There, Jordan.
Hello.
And Ed.
That's Jordan.
I'm That's Ed. Ed.
And this is Matt.
Absolute lunatics.
So, the job today, we've got a Robinia here on the right, which is dead. Oh, it's not in good nick anyway. And there's these two sycamores on the left. We was going to climb them. As you can see, Tom's got his climbing kit. But I think we're going to just fell them here. And we're going to pull it with this bad boy. They're pretty straight up anyway. That the two sycamores shouldn't be a problem, but never know. Wide angle lens, you can't get away. There's Tom.
So that's the job. Hopefully it all goes well.
What are you doing, Ed?
Just being Eddie Hollis. Loving my life.
Breaking stuff.
Beachwood!
Try it. Or untie it.
I was going to tie it off at the base and run it through that fork, so it's got me.
Yeah. Give it a good pull. Probably can't tell on video, but it's swaying quite a lot of that. Yeah, just put a gob in it and it should fall over. I bet it's not as dead as you think though. That was like wobbling loads then.
Yeah, when it took the weight off that, it's that bad.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. I wanted to check get enough on it. do you want next? This one. Oh, I did a crane job again. Yeah, it's on there. Well done, your slinging ticket, that's what it is.
Well, I don't need the fucking thing.
I know. Just the bottom ones are both.
At least you can see then.
Yeah.
Yeah. That light's still on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could do.
Then the lobby.
Yeah, I can just drag it there that way, can't we?
Might be better on the lean as well, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, good shout, mate. You happy? Your tree, Joe, which way should we do it?
Your
door. Yeah, you would do that since they just moved the rope over there. I know your game.
You want another, second thought, maybe? Take it back over there.
He will do it. Let us get this rope here now. Are you chucking it on there?
Pull it out.
Pull it. Put it, just put it right toe back. You got a pulley there, Ed? What? They are pulley. You don't need that one, do you? Ka-ching! Nice one, George! Yeah, back up onto that.